23 divided by 10. 23 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater, multiplied by 3 is 30, is greater. Therefore, multiplied by 2 is 20. Subtract is 3. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, and here with point. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 30, but not greater, multiplied by 3 is exact 30. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.